Comedians, when the audience is silent, that's when they're communicating the loudest.